Oh, hey, I didn't see you there with that camera crew. You work for one of the most dynamic companies in the world, but there's probably a lot you don't know about this place. So let's do some micro spotting. This is real estate and facilities. All right, here we are with Rob Town. Give me a sense for what all goes on in here.
This is our mail and distribution facility. This for our Puget Sound campus is where we receive and ship out about 2 million packages a year, 5,000 to 7,000 packages a day, 50,000 Microsoft employees.
How many people work here?
Behind the scenes, it takes about 50 to 60.
Most of us take mail for granted. You write the address on it, and then it just magically appears wherever you sent it. But there are all these people that are involved in the process.
This is also where we handle all of our interoffice memos as well.
Does anybody ever mail something to somebody who's on the same floor as them?
Yes, absolutely.
Can you get a sticker that tells those people not to do that?
That would be a great idea.
They could just walk it down to the next desk, right?
Yes, they could, absolutely.
I'm full of great ideas.
Yeah, that's right.
What if somebody's sending something through like FedEx or UPS?
We keep everything through this building here. If we let UPS and FedEx just deliver, there would be lots of brown trucks running around the campus. So
nobody wants
centralizing that here, that keeps the larger trucks off our campus, allows traffic to flow better for us.
Have you guys ever considered having a series of like pneumatic tubes like the bank has?
So back when Windows 8 came out, we refreshed our entire employee population with new PCs.
Is that why they're all crying softly right now? Because we had to deliver 43,000
had to survive.
Let's talk about this over here, this island of lost packaging.
We receive a lot of packages that come in from both those carriers that don't have addresses on them. So we have to open those packages up. We have to look for clues in order to get an address label on it to deliver it to somebody.
With like 2 million things coming through here, what is the security process and where all does that happen?
Part of it happens here through our X-ray machines. Another part happens through our shake room.
You ready for the worst episode of Breaking Bad ever?
I'm ready.
You have people shaking through everybody's mail just so Microsoft employees are safe.
Once the mail is spread out, air is flown across it. Anything that's in there is shaken loose, releases it. The air comes, picks it up, and it's pushed up through the sensors.
These look very suspicious to me. Let's say it's a biohazard. Where's that go?
Into the biohazard sleeve, all the way down.
This one's ticking.
Is that ticking?
Yeah.
Into our bomb safe.
All right.
Close it up.
Yeah.
And then we go.
Oh. False alarm. We're good. False alarm. It's all right. Oh my God, this is incredible. You totally called me a car.
Well, we do that for everybody, actually.
Ah.
This is part of the Microsoft Shuttle program. We have about 156 vehicles that we use throughout the day to move folks in and between buildings, in between campuses, help keep folks productive.
All right, can we take a ride?
Let's do it.
So here we are in one of the real estate and facilities warehouses. Just one question, Rob Town. Do you guys have any chairs?
I would say we have a few.
All these chairs, really smooth floor. You know what this is basically perfect for? An epic chair race. You ready?
Challenge accepted.
One, two, go.
76,000 square feet of office furniture. Toilet paper, light bulbs. We support about 36,000 moves a year. All of the desks that come in components, and we assemble them here.
Well, the one you put together looks pretty good.
Well, if you follow the instructions, it's pretty straightforward.
See, I think that there's like an extra screw with mine or something, because it's like wobbly. Ah. Rob, thank you so much for the tour of real estate and facilities. I appreciate it, even though you kind of cheated at the end of that race.